Making bass heads tap and booties clap, it's DJ Rusticle.